Hello everyone. Today we'll talk about how to fix or how to solve your Google Classroom. To not fix or how to solve your Google Classroom, you should just go to settings. Here in this page, you click apps, default apps, app settings. Then this list will enter to the window of Google Classroom and you click. Here is like this. Here in this page of app and for you click on first stop. And you click OK. After that, you'll enter to storage. Then you click clear cache. Here we go to click on airplane mode, and you can turn on. Then you can wait a moment to turn off your airplane mode again. So please don't forget to support us by like and subscribe. See you next time in another video, and thank you for your attention and your watching.